I'd like to show you how to construct a non-deterministic finite state automaton that accepts the reverse language of this one. That means if you think that this automaton reads the words from the beginning, so the first letter first and the last letter last, then the other automaton will read the words from the end, so it will read the last letter first and the first letter last. Or if you think the other way around, the other one will read words that are reversed. Well, and that's how we do it. We will keep the same state, so we will have Q0, Q1, Q2, and Q3. Then we will switch start and final state. So this one here is the final state. This will be the initial state in the new automaton. And here this is the initial state, and this will become the final state in the new automaton. Well, if you start with an automaton that has several final states, then you can just change it. I show you. Well, let's imagine you have an automaton with two final states and well some other stuff here, and then you change it just like this. These two states will just become normal states, and you add in a single new final state with epsilon transitions. Well, and with another stuff here that's not important. And this way you can change every automaton that has several final states to an automaton with only one final state, and then you can apply the steps here. In the next step, when you have all those states, then you will have a look at the transitions and you will just turn them around. So here you have a transition from Q2 with Q3, and you will just reverse it. So the B will stay the same, but the arrow goes in the other direction. In the loop, it doesn't really matter because beginning and end is the same, so we just keep the loop, and the other ones will just turn around. So this reads an A, and this reads another A. And that's all, we are done.